There's a boys' basketball game today. 8th graders here and 7th graders at Hawthorne.
Remember, there's a ski trip tomorrow, so hopefully you turned in your money.
Let's see what's going on, Franklin.
Hey guys, remember we'll be selling suckers at the Hats on Table. 25 cents for one sucker, and they'll be delivered on Valentine's Day.
Hi again, it's Mr. Brewer. I'm here with some of our Math Counts participants. What's really cool about these guys is that they are actually part of our chapter competition. So what that means is we actually get the opportunity to go to Idaho State University and compete for the opportunity to go to state. Okay, we're going to take the top four teams and the top 15 individuals. So these people are the ones that, during our school competition last week, performed well enough to be the top of our Math Counts group. So we're really excited about that. I also kind of wanted to brag about them a little bit, because at our Math Counts competition, our Franklin learners actually took the first place team and the second place team out of the whole schools between Irving and Alameda, Hawthorne, a bunch of different schools, as well as three of these students actually took in the top 10. So me here, Nathan, and Philip all placed in the top 10 individually. So we'll give these guys a lot of praise. If you see them, say congratulations. Now, an announcement for all Math Count students. We won't have practice this week because of parent-teacher conferences, but we will start up again next week on Wednesday. The chapter competition is on February 9th, but we will talk more about that at practice. Thanks.
Today for lunch is turkey pot roast and potatoes and gravy.
Testing, testing. Hats on. It's tomorrow.
Bring 50 cents.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Who the best person in the school is?
Me!
Sure you are.
Have a great day.